Webisode Wednesdays, Lady A. This week on Lady A TV.
In Chicago! So we are in Chicago, in the great, or this is the dressing room, makeup room. We are doing WGN this morning. And we're really excited. We're gonna do a song, we're gonna do a single, and then a couple of commercial bumpers, which is what we did on the CMT Awards. And we're just here hanging out in Chicago. We have a show tonight, and we're just celebrating and promoting the release of our record.
We just found out we went, had the number one country debut, so.
Yes.
And number four on the pop chart.
Right behind Hannah Montana.
I cannot believe it. It goes Mariah Carey, Leona Lewis, Hannah Montana, Lady Antebellum.
Yeah.
We are so excited. The president made the comments at the end of the two-day summit with Mexico and Canada yesterday. Many economists expect a recession this year, but President Bush says there is no evidence of a recession yet. Charles,
and Dave.
Hillary,
and Dave.
Wah, wah.
And we just finished up the Chicago Live performance.
Yes, we were on WGN this morning, and we have a big show tonight at
Joe's Bar.
Should be great.
You buy a ticket, you get an album. $10, you get an album and a free show.
Yes.
Yeah. She chased him around the kitchen. He was trying to apologize.
Are you gonna put this on your YouTube stuff?
You dog tag, I'm right.
You wanna be on it?
Yeah, what is
it? Everybody win!
So, winner.
You know what? The most sure way of getting on a webisode is saying, "Is this gonna be on a webisode?"
Chicago Love.
What up, Lady Ayers? This is Dave in the hometown of Augusta, Georgia. Augusta, we love you, Augusta! Here we are backstage at our old high school, Lakeside High School. These are the halls that we have roamed from 1996 to 2000. We are back to play 8 years later.
Look how rock and roll that is right there.
It is rock and roll.
Oh, best all around.
Oh, you know, I don't know how that happened.
Best all around?
I don't know.
Check out Dave's. Dave's a little more fitting.
I was talented. That's the guy right
that's
there, girls.
Free beer, too. Free beer.
For all those people that created the Dave Haywood fan club, that's who you voted for.
History teacher, Miss Anderson.
Yes.
And as I put on the letter here, I remember Brown versus Board of Education.
That is correct.
Topeka, Kansas, 1954, from
oh
seventh
my
grade.
Gosh, is that not awesome?
Yes.
That's one of the only things you remember.
Go Dogs. We're here at the Georgia Theater. Take a look, marquee.
A couple times I've commented in some interviews about Hillary being the messiest one in the group. And this is kind of what we're talking about.
We're going.